Hey. Hey.
As a beautiful season of the year is for the most people a period of blood, sweat and tears.
Christmas. Children running around. Broken Christmas decorations. Last minute guests arrive. Not enough food. Grocery shops closed. People arrive half an hour earlier.
Every channel you open.
Internet, radio. TV, the same songs for 2 months. Mandatory visiting of friends and family. Eating all day, drinking all day.
So Christmas is stress for you. So today, I'm going to show you beautiful dessert. It's cheap, it's quick, easy to make. It looks beautiful and the guests are going crazy. Bavarois. Peach Bavarois. And we're gonna make it for fruits in syrup. You can use lychee,
pear,
blueberry,
peach,
raspberry, strawberry, lime or lemon, also beautiful, apple, pineapple, also lovely. Any fruit will do the job. It is beautiful bavarois. Jingle bell, la 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 la. Christmas, I give you my heart. On the very next day, you give it away. This, I give it to someone special, special. Oh, 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 oh. All I want is you. Turn it to panorama, don't stop it, say.
What the?
We have the fruits here and we're gonna mash them. You can use a blender, you can use a food processor, and even if you don't have any of them, you can just chop the fruits fine with a knife. You can find the recipe at the end of this video. We start with 3 tablespoons of gelatin powder. That's about 30 grams. If you use gelatin leaves, you first need to... Place them surrounded by cold water till they are soft. Squeeze gently and put them in our food mixture. If you use powdered gelatin, we still need to soak the gelatin with some cold water to ensure you have a smooth final product. I'm gonna take out 2 pieces of peach, but I later use for decoration. To make our food puree coulis, I'm gonna use this bad boy. I have the fruits here in light syrup, so we're gonna add 4 tablespoons of sugar. Gelatine dissolves at 40 degrees Celsius, 104 degrees Fahrenheit. So to be sure, warm your liquid up between 40 and 60 degrees Celsius, what is 104 and 140 degrees Fahrenheit. If you use high heat and you don't stir, the sugars on the bottom will caramelize and later burn. So, medium heat and once in a while stir in your pot or pan to avoid. You need to throw it away. I'm going to remove half a cup of the puree with the gelatine in a separate bowl because we're going to use that for the toppings of our mousse. And then we're going to beat our whipping cream, make it nice and fluffy. Make it nice and fluffy. Please use proper dairy whipping cream. Except if you serve your desserts to a neighbor or family member you don't like, or your worst enemy, please use whipping cream made out of palm oil. Because the chance that they ended in the ICU with arterial thrombosis is very likely. If you love your family and friends, use proper dairy cream. No concessions! And while the most people have this one to beat up the whipping cream, I have this from the future. Have a look. You see that? We just beat it till about yogurt thickness. If you beat up the whipping cream too much, later it's gonna be very difficult to pour this beautiful bavoir in this lovely wine glasses. If you still color your hair like a 16-year-old K-pop star and having disco lights in your bedroom, or you have friends come over with bad vision, you can add artificial yellow coloring. For me, I like just the natural color, so I'm not going to use it. Sorry. After approximately 15 minutes in the chiller, we take them out on room temperature for about 10 minutes. This we do so the top layer of the mousse comes to room temperature and the gelatine topping stick with the mousse. Also be aware that the gelatine topping, it's not hot. If it's hot, it will melt down the mousse below and you see the white creamy dots on top of your gelatine, but looks quite ugly. Bon appétit. It melts in your mouth and you have all these beautiful flavors, not too sweet, and it's so foamy and soft. So these flavors will be released like an explosion. It's just spectacular. I mean, you serve this Christmas Eve or Christmas. Every weekend, this one will do the job to create over-exciting people. Party time! Because this is just beautiful. And you don't need to stress out, because this you just make 2 days in advance. Just plastic foil, cover it so it doesn't dry out. Christmas day, plastic foil off, and you're ready to go. And have a look at this, the small one here. These cute little espresso cups. And you go around with these cups. People go crazy, I mean, that's a fact. Thank you very much for watching Ice & Friedrich. Make this beautiful and easy dessert. Please try to make it. Put it in a wine glass, the beautiful espresso cup, or just as we have here, on a side plate. Also very cute. Please try to make it. It's inexpensive, very easy to make, and you have an easy Christmas day without stress. Your guests are going absolutely mental. I hope everybody has an amazing holiday season, and for everybody who's suffering over the last few years, I hope for everybody that 2022 will be a much better year. Thank you very much and have a beautiful holiday season. Kaponka.